Namaste and welcome back to About Stories. This is Shruti. Let's start the story of an old eagle. The story of the cunning cat who deceived an old eagle. In a forest, on a branch of a big tree, there used to live an eagle named Manjiraka. As he was old and purblind, he was not able to move nor hunt his food. Looking at Manjiraka's agony, the rest of the convocation tried to console him by saying, "Oh Manjiraka, we have been watching you suffering since long. In this age, it's not good for you to strain yourself. Anyhow, we will be hunting for our food and we will be sharing it with you. It's better for you to stay with us, and in return, you can take care of our children when we are away." Manjiraka was very happy to hear that and agreed with them. As a daily routine, the birds left for food and Manjiraka took charge of the kids. One day, Marjalaka, a cat, came by and saw the group of birds leaving the nest. He heard the shriek of the eaglets and became excited. "Aha! I will celebrate today. The eagles have left the nest for food. I will get to the top of the tree and eat the eaglets." Thinking so, he started to climb the tree. As Marjalaka approached the top, the eaglets started to cry out of fear. Listening to this, Manjiraka immediately said, "Who is that? Who climbed this tree? They cannot escape me." "Oh my God, an eagle is guarding this place. I should pretend to be good with it, or else it will kill me." Thinking so, the cat approached Manjiraka with respect and said, "Namaskar, Gurudeva. My name is Marjalaka. I killed many rats and birds in my life. A hermit said that killing living beings is a sin. Hence, from that day on, I am roaming and looking for an enlightened being like you. My search ends now, as I found you as my guru. I request you to enlighten me with those divine words of yours." Manjiraka, unknown of cat's cruel intention, accepted it as his disciple. The poor eagle believed the cat completely. Let's see what happens to it in our next webisode. Hope you like this webisode. Do follow our upcoming videos. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, as it really encourages us to do more videos. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, bye and namaste.